This tastes great. Actually, if you asked me, I wouldn't let the bakery close down if I can help it.
Yes.
In fact, I was actually going to lend you money.
Can you do it?
No. Anyway, I have to go. The cake tasted really great. Honestly, it's the best.
It really is.
Thank you. Right.
Take care now.
Anything that's free is delicious.
If only she gave me the cake. It looked good.
Jello, this is the last time that we are going to use the cake as a bribe. I only agreed to do this so that we can say that we've tried everything that we could do to save this bakery.
It can't be helped,
Sir Greggy.
All of the banks that we talked to rejected our request. And also, the loan sharks that we gave our business proposal to had no trust in us.
Angelo here
has some sort of trauma when it comes to lending agencies. What are we going to do?
All of the friends that I've talked to are now ignoring me. Truly, Lloyd and his dad really is our last hope.
Yuck, Leah! You're packing lunch? They don't give you cash?
Ew.
Actually, this isn't mine. It's Sophia's. If you'd like, you can sit here because I just ate and I am just accompanying Sophia. No thanks. Okay, maybe next time? Leah, I feel sorry for your brother. He worked hard for this. At least eat it.
Oh, come on. He's not going to know. And besides, it's okay. I gave it to you, so it's not a total waste. Just eat it.
Your loss. It looks good. It's delicious. Mmm.
Hello, Lloyd. Lloyd, I'm very sorry. But I really need to cash in that favor that I asked of you.
We're in quite a pinch here at the bakery.
Maybe you can follow up on my proposal with your father? I did promise you that I'd keep pestering Joy, okay? Please? Lloyd, please, I'm sorry, but I really need your help.
All right, I'll try talking to him tomorrow, okay?
I just left the
office. I'm on my way there.
Sure, Lloyd. Thanks, man. Thanks a lot.
Ina, I'm sorry I was not able to tell you sooner. And yes, I could have said no when she asked to join the business, but the way I see it, there's nothing wrong. I mean, she's a business graduate and she works very hard. She won't fail us. She won't fail me.
I don't know. Maybe I was surprised. But you're right. She's the one willing to invest. Why would we say no?
Yes, Ina. I mean, Chelsea's a team player. I'm sure the both of you will get along. And the best part is, I know she'll do her best because she loves me. I mean, that's the positive thing about it.
And I know that you are doing this because you only want what's best for our dreams. That's why. It's okay.
Really?
Yes, it's all okay.
Seriously, Ina, you really agree? Seriously? Ina,
David,
really?
All right already.
Thank you. You're so annoying.
Thank you.
I promise you won't regret this. I promise.
All right.
Thank you, Ina. Thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you!
I'll be the one to talk to Ligaya.
I'll stay here.
Warm up first, everyone! How are things at your place?
Why? What is it with our place?
That thing yesterday, Joy. With your mother.
Maybe you should stop asking too many questions. Just do whatever it is that you need to do here. Also, stop pretending that you're saying sorry. I know that there's something in it for you.
Ligaya, I don't have anything against you today.
You think I believe you?
Well, maybe you should. Turn it!
Woo!
Trill, trill! Pass it! Pass it! Pass it! Take, take!
Not just girlfriend material, athlete material too.
It'd be nice if all the energy she has is used in basketball, not at attacking us.
Jello, is the sorry not going to work?
We already did that, right? This I can promise you, Lloyd. I won't get angry. I won't fight back. And I won't mind it, okay? If I get the chance, I'll say sorry again, okay?
Thank you, Jello.
Ina? What exactly are we doing here again?
You know, I'm always looking at that house. Look at it, it's pretty.
Ina, think of what the owner might say.
I know the one who owns it. They're in Europe right now. I'm motivating myself that one day, Mother will have a house like that. That was what Kaloy dreamed for them. Too bad that's not going to happen anymore. I hope I could give it. But not just yet. We haven't even started in our restaurant.
Ina, with your skills, hard work, and dedication, it won't be long until you reach all of your dreams. That's for sure. Hey, love. I just accompanied Ina. Yes, I am on my way to Power Corp. Okay, love, all right. Love you. Why don't you just let me drive you home?
How will I get home? You can't keep on picking me up all the time. It's different now.
Ina, you know it's okay with me?
David, what I want is for you to spend more time with Chelsea. I feel like I'm taking away your time with her because of our business hours.
Okay, fine. If you say so.
Nice shot! Nice! Nice game, nice game, nice game! Good, good play today, guys. Good play today.
Nice game, bro. Thanks.
Nice game, nice game.
Okay. Good, good, good play today, guys. Congratulations, nice game.
Well, it was great because you didn't fight with Coach Ligaya. If we keep this up, we can qualify for the eliminations. Right, guys?
Right. Do you know that things are good with me and Joy now?
Huh?
What?
Right, Joy?
You serious, bro?
And because of that, Coach Joy wants us to eat together tomorrow night. You know, just fish balls as long as we do it together, right? Nice. Isn't that what you want?
Wait, not just fish ball. Leave it to me. So we can have more food.
Wow, nice one, man. Get some rest, everyone. We'll eat a lot tomorrow. Bye.
Yeah, sure.
Nice, Joy.
Thanks.
Joy, come on.
Stop doing that.
See you around.
How are you? Feeling any better?
Yes, ma'am.
Robert, how many minutes more? Lorna, your plating is a bit messy. Wipe it, please.
Okay, chef.
Oh, hi, chef.
Lower the heat. It's too high, okay?
Chef, someone's requesting for your special. They didn't even look at the menu.
Okay, give them an appetizer first.
Yes, chef.
Ron, please prepare the chicken breast.
Wow, Jello. I'm so happy. Imagine, Joy agreed to the dinner. Maybe this is the start of you guys getting along.
Maybe.
And then she might be ready to fall in love with me because she has no more enemies.
That's right. Trust in me, Lloyd. Trust in me. I'm really happy for you.
This is ready.
Ina?
Yes?
Ina, it's the first time someone's complained about your meal.
Chelsea?
Hi, Ina. I was just around the area and I was looking for a place to eat. And I remember David telling me that you're the chef here. He talks about you nonstop, by the way. So I decided that I want to stop by and try your specialty. Unfortunately, I have a problem.
Which is?
It doesn't taste good.
Excuse me?
I said I didn't like it because it tasted horrible.
Maybe you can try something else. Give her the menu, please.
No. I think I've tasted enough.
Then go somewhere else. Thank you for visiting Casa Martina.
No, Ina. You can't tell me to leave. I'm here to stay, and I'll be here for a really long time. And if you think I don't know what you're doing to David, if you think that I didn't see it last night, I'm here to tell you that I saw it clearly. And I'm just here to remind you to know your place.
David was my best friend before he became your boyfriend. I know my place, Chelsea. Now will you please excuse me? I don't have time for this.
I'm just really concerned. If you're the one cooking in the restaurant I'm investing in, I might go bankrupt.
Excuse me, miss. Maybe your taste buds are just abnormal. Because Chef Ina's cooking is always good.
She's right. Just leave and don't ever come back. Chef Ina is very good.
That nerve.
She's so mean.
The nerve of that girl.
Well, it looks like he wants to make peace. Even invited you to a dinner. Why don't you fix things?
I know Jello Man Ichu. I know that he's planning something.
Do you really know him?
Sa aking lumabas.
If I ask you what that bill is for, you don't tell me anything. But I get it. I'm just going along with you. Sometimes it really hurts. You're not telling me anything. But girl, life is short. What is one more chance? A second chance? A chance of a lifetime? Or you combine all the chances in the world. That's all Jello wants. Try to give Jello a chance.
You think his apology was sincere?
I can feel it.
Am I a bad person, Ichu?
No comment.
Well, Jello Man, just make sure you're not pulling a fast one on me.
Good night, cousin.
Really, Dad? I hope that they let you out soon.
You know, son, that's what I pray for every day. I really miss you and Leah.
Leah's just stuck with school, Dad. Don't worry, next time I'll bring her. No more excuses from her.
Well, if only you could bring Leah without forcing her. By the way, how's your grandpa Greggy?
Well, Dad's still having problems with the bakery, but we're doing everything that we can.
Just have faith, son.
Dad, I'm never going to lose hope. So that I can help the people who are like family to me and Leah. The people who taught me how to be happy, no matter how hard our life is.
Wow! Complete with all these fruits, huh? Your cooking looks great. Hey, Grandpa, why don't we just let him cook every day?
Because you'll be abusing it if we did that.
You're really putting effort here.
We can save a lot more instead of eating at an expensive restaurant.
That's right.
My goodness, just the smell, really intense.
Really, Kabayan? You're just too much of a flatterer. What are you talking about? You're saying that the sauté is already tasty?
Sir Greggy!
Jello's the one who cooked. Remember the last time we let him cook? It was already New Year and I'm still eating it! Awesome! You're awesome! So awesome!
But I don't know, Kabayan. I think I'm already a bit rusty. But of course, for Lloyd, I'll do my best.
You know what's good with what you're doing now, Jello? You're really working hard for your peace offering.
Peace offering? Why? You're really making up with her? That's sort of lame.
What's lame about that, Kabayan? My worries about these two will be reduced. To be honest, it's you and Mona who are really getting on my nerves.
Mr. Greggy, that was before. We're not like that anymore, right?
Mm-hmm.
You smell really good.
Come on.
I can't help myself.
Baby,
with you.
Stop teasing me.
You're like a potato.
So, bestie, is that girl's attitude really that bad? And she caused a scene. So you're going to tell David?
I don't want David to find out as much as possible. They might end up fighting because of me.
So what now? If you're with them, you're just going to be patient with that witch? Hmm?
I'll have to endure it for David. Why?
Well, nothing. It just makes me wonder. I'm not used to it because I thought you were the only girl David loved. I'm just used to the fact that he only has eyes for you. Kind of a big change. Don't you think that it feels kind of different?
All right, let's hurry up because we still have food tasting with Chelsea later on.
you okay? You've been spacing out for quite some time.
It's nothing, Kabayan. I just missed this. I remembered how much I love doing this.
What do you know? Maybe this pot has some magic in it.
You're right, babe.
Right?
Angelo?
Leah.
You know what? Believe me. There is no magic with that pot. All it brings is bad luck. I'll go ahead. Okay, attorney. I'll see you this weekend. Thank you.
This might be the last time you'll ever see me. You guys take care. Stay away from Madame Claudia.
I don't know, Kaloy. Because of what you said back then, I find it hard to believe that it was your fault. Something's wrong and I want to know what.
Zest the lemon, please.
Are you okay?
Good day, Chef Ina.
Hi, Takong.
Sir David.
Takong.
Chelsea, this is Takong. He will be the one to serve the food that we'll taste later. And he'll be the one to manage your restaurant in the future.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi, Takong. So, what did you finish? What course did you take up in college?
Ma'am, I started working very young.
Ah, so undergraduate. Are we sure about this? Is there no one else more qualified?
Excuse me, ma'am. If I may enumerate
Chelsea, we've known Takong for years, and if I must say, his insight when it comes to restos are beyond diplomas. And not only that, he's worked for Casa Corazon for years. And right now, he's doing hosting jobs for events. So his PR skills are top-notch. I'm sure he's going to do well. Okay, love?
And David and I have decided on it.
Okay, then. I just don't want us to reach the point where we all regret this.
Bestie, I'll think of something so that girl will be taught a lesson. I don't like her nose line.
Takong.
No, bestie mode from the start.
Inspired, huh?
Well, it would be embarrassing for us to go there without bringing anything. So here.
I like that. But I like this more. Ta-da! Quick, wear this at the dinner. This will look good on you. Come on, try it. See? So cute. This is a winner.
No, thanks. The last time I wore that kind of dress, my life was ruined. So whatever I look now, that's how I'll go to that dinner. Like this. Cool, right?
I can't
smells
wait.
Good.
Here it is.
Hey, wait. I know it looks good, but take it slow.
I'll start now.
Go ahead. Okay, go ahead. On, Lloyd.
You try that. I'll try this. So we can taste everything.
There you go.
This looks good.
Wait.
The best!
The best? Mine's the best?
No doubt about it.
So awesome! I told you so.
Taste it!
All right, then.
You cook really good. Joy will really love this.
For you, Lloyd.
It's really good.
It's really good. Trust me, man.
Good. Wow.
Baby, try this.
Even the bones. Hey, spit out the bones. Don't eat those.
Wait.
Try this one.
Let me try some more.
Hello, Dad?
Later, I'll try that later.
Yes, Dad. All right. Okay, Dad. Thank you, Dad. Dad just read your proposal.
And? What did your dad say? What did you say?
Two days from now.
Bring some sample pastries.
Sample pastries.
He wants me to bring samples. Mm. He's giving me a test.
Yes.
This is it.
This is real. Okay. I told you guys. I told you, Monet.
Yes.
All right. Wait a second. This goes for a.
One big fight!
All right!
You can do it.
Kabayan! Monay!
Gender? Female? What's your email address again?
By the way, this is Angelo.
Joy.
And this is his little sister, Leah. Please help them. From now on, they'll be living here, okay? Show them around. All right, come on
please
in.
Please come in.
Let's go.
I made you an account in Tinder. All you need is a picture. Quick, I'll take a picture with you. Right now. Smile a little. Just a teeny tiny smile.
Stop messing with me!
This is a small amount of money. You still give it away? Give it to me!
Mother!
Give it to me!
Mother, but that's for the fruit stand!
You shut up!
You can do it. Have faith in yourself. Everyone is going through something in their life. You just need to believe in yourself. Mysterious guy, huh?
That's enough.
I'm not yet done reading. Let me see. Hey, before you really hated this app, now you have become so picky. To be fair, even if you're facing your back in your DP, wait, let me see his DP again.
I said that's enough, Ichu. Stop being so
just
annoying.
Let me see it. When you meet up with him?
Later.
We'll see, Ichu.
Maybe someone out there will accept me, right? Someone who'll put up with me. Someone who'll love me, whatever I am.
Jenna, this is for your iced tea. I really need to go. I'm really sorry.
You know, I'd run as far away as I can as well. She's hideous! You're wasting your good looks. Yuck, she's ugly, gross. She thinks she's pretty, but she's really ugly. So ugly, hideous. That is absolutely ridiculous. So ugly!
One more chance. A second chance. You're good. You're good, Joy Ann.
Ina, you still got it. Very delicious.
Thank you.
Yuhan, how'd you like it?
It was okay. Excuse me.
Dessert, babe?
Were you the one who made this too, Ina?
No, we always have a supplier for the pastries.
At least with the pastries, I can have a say, right? After all, you don't bake, and everything else is on you.
What do you mean?
I didn't like the dessert. It tastes so cheap.
Okay. If you don't like it, we'll just find something that tastes much better.
Is it okay if I'm the one who searches? So our standards can be at par with my taste. I mean, I can't comment about the other food because you're the chef. Even though you're not that remarkable.
Chelsea?
Is this about the food? Or do you have a problem with me?
Well, yes. I do have a problem. It's that I don't trust you, and I don't believe in you.
You didn't have to do that.
What? I'm lending almost all my savings to this business. All she had to do was cook. And she can take a little bit of bashing.
Why are you acting like this?
Let's see. Are you sure she sees you as just a best friend? You don't have anything to say? Nothing?
Done, kabayan.
Wow!
Yes.
All set. I'm really glad about this development, Greggy.
Come in, come in.
Come right in. There's a seat for everyone.
What's up?
What's up?
Come in, kids.
What's up? Come on, you can start eating.
Eat you.
Just help yourselves.
Hello.
Eat up.
Awesome. Come on in.
Thanks.
All fruit.
Joy.
Looks really good.
We have a lot of food, huh?
Thanks so much for the food.
Joy.
Here, this is our share.
You made this?
Very good.
That's pretty really neat. You do have a talent.
Wow, that's a lot of food.
Monai, this is from Ichu.
Wow, thank you.
Looks great. Let's put it here. Hey. Wait. Sit over here. Here. We've got a seating arrangement.
There. You're over there.
How are you?
Sit here. Over here.
How's the game?
No, Ichu.
Huh?
Pretty good.
You sit there. Ow.
Just do your best, guys.
Hi, Joy.
Keep practicing, okay? So that you'll win.
That's delicious.
Oh, beautiful lady, I don't want
Father,
that.
Father, come on.
I don't
we
want to.
We can't let your sweat dry out. Do you want your back to stick to the bed?
I don't care. I don't want
Red,
that.
Pass me the
I
towel.
I don't want to.
It'll only take a
wait,
moment.
Wait, beautiful girl. I'm hungry. You haven't fed me yet.
Father, we already ate, remember?
That.
Father.
Wait, I don't like that. Beautiful lady, the thing is, where is your boyfriend that always brings food? The tall one, the handsome one. Where is he? Huh?
Father, I don't have a boyfriend.
David, that's it. That's him. He's, where is he? Where's David now? Your boyfriend.
David isn't my boyfriend.
But he loves you, right? And you love him too, right?
Come on, Father.
No, I really don't want
Father,
to, beautiful lady.
You're a pretty good cook.
Thank you, Ichu.
This is my second plate already.
Just dig in, Ichu.
Okay.
Leah, don't you miss my cooking?
I'm still full.
Angelo!
Leah, we have visitors, okay? Behave yourself. This is yours. Here. Eat up, go on.
It's a lot.
You even want someone to feed you?
Angelo.
Leah. Oh, say ah, come on.
Angelo, say, ah. It's embarrassing. I can do it.
You're so grumpy. Mm.
Joy, here's your drink.
Ina, the bid's here.
Ina, I just want to say sorry. I'm really sorry about what happened at the food tasting. I'm really sorry.
It's fine. I'm sorry that I snapped at your girlfriend.
It's okay, but please, let's not fight over it. Let's stay honest with each other. Please.
I'd like that.
And please don't let anything ruin our friendship.
Promise.
Promise.
Nothing will break us apart.
I like that.
What was that?
Hi, Patty. Where are you going after? Patty, sorry about earlier. Master, sorry. I'll do anything to be part of your group, Master.
Okay, guys. Quiet. Guys. Okay, we wouldn't have all these food now if it weren't for our good friend, Lloyd. So let's all thank Lloyd.
Thank you, Lloyd. Thank you, Lloyd. Nice.
Don't mention it. Lloyd.
Thanks, man.
It's time to do what I taught you, but with conviction.
Right now?
Right now. Like this. Go on. Do your best. You can do it.
Nice game, bro.
Hey. You guys, keep up the good work, okay?
Come on. You're really like.
Have some of that?
Practice every day.
Carol.
Ouch! Wait.
Because. I'm
still kinda hungry.
Because you have to win.
Come on, spit it out.
What is that?
Alright, don't laugh at me.
Ouch!
I'm being serious.
Oh.
Aunt.
Ouch! They're in my
pants. She needs to go to the bathroom.
There. You can wash in the bathroom.
Go ahead, Lloyd.
Come on, what's happening?
Ouch!
Joy! Joy, what happened to you?
Joy, are
Stand
you okay?
Up.
Don't touch me! Joy! Joy, wait!
Wait,
up.
Joy! Joy!
Joy!
Joy! Joy! Joy! Hold up, Joy! Joy!
You planned that! You made me sit there! So those ants would bite me! You made me go into the bathroom so I'd slip! What else haven't you done, huh?
Nothing, Joy! I didn't do anything! Everything was just an accident!
What about the time you gave me that $50 like that's what I was worth? Was that an accident too? Huh?
What?
You don't even remember? Do you have amnesia, huh? You, Jenna! Tinder dating app. You forgot about that?
You're Eugenia? The one...
The one you left with $50, that was me.
Joy, wait! That's not what really happened!
Then what? What did it happen? You were just disgusted with me, is that right? You thought I was ugly. I even came here at your place and heard you and Kabayan laughing at me.
Joy, we weren't laughing at you. It never happened.
You see, you couldn't even me because I'm worthless. But you're right. I was the one who talked to you. I started messaging you. I started chatting with you. I was brave enough to do that.
Joy, let me explain. You see, that night...
You probably think that I am so shallow. That small thing and I'm like this, but you don't understand. And you will never ever understand. But of course I should be used to this, because my whole life that is what I kept hearing. Joy, they always leave you because you're annoying. Joy, you're worthless. Joy, nobody loves you.
Joy.
But maybe I'm really an idiot for believing in you. Because to you, I'm only worth a flat 50 bucks.
Joy. Joy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I left you with 50 bucks back then. It's because my dad had an emergency. And I was going to send you a message, but I saw that your account was deleted. And Joy, I'm sorry if I didn't realize that you and Eugenia were the same person. That night, I went there with a confused mind. Soon after, a lot of things happened in my life that people seemed to just pass by. Joy, I'm sorry if I gave you false hope. I admit, Joy, although our conversations in the past were brief, I enjoyed it. Joy, talking to strangers is much easier for me, because they cannot judge you. So when you deleted your account, I had to forget about Eugenia, because I needed to face a reality. Joy, I don't want to hurt anyone. I'm sorry too for all the retaliations against you. I know I went too far, I know I had so much fun, and I know it's wrong. But then, Joy, if it's any consolation, our fights became a good distraction for me. But now, Joy, believe me, please. I really want to be your friend. Not because of Lloyd, and not because of the 50 bucks. But because you're just you, Joy. Here. Now, can you be my friend?
Well, okay. You're lame, but sure. Friends.